How did the universe come into existence? It's a question that has puzzled humanity for centuries, sparking wonder and curiosity. Imagine billions of galaxies stretching across the cosmos, each a testament to the universe's vastness. As we gaze at the night sky, we're reminded of the mysteries that lie beyond our reach. Today, we're embarking on an incredible journey through time and space to explore the origins of everything we know. From the tiniest particles to the grandest galaxies, the universe holds secrets waiting to be uncovered. Let's delve into the depths of the cosmos, uncovering pieces of a cosmic puzzle to piece together the story of the universe's birth. Get ready to witness the awe-inspiring events that shaped our existence. Join us as we trace the universe's origins from the very beginning. As we traverse this cosmic journey, prepare to be captivated by the wonders of space and time. This is just the beginning, and there's so much more to discover. Let's venture forth into the unknown, where science meets imagination and curiosity leads the way. The universe as we know it began in the most unexpected way, from a singularity, a point of infinite density and heat. This singularity, in a fraction of a second, gave rise to the Big Bang, an event so monumental it sparked the rapid expansion of everything we see today. As the universe ballooned outward, fundamental particles like protons, neutrons, and electrons began to form. These building blocks collided and fused, crafting the very first atoms and, eventually, the elements that make up our world. The Big Bang set in motion a cosmic evolution, transforming a singular point into the vast expanse of stars, galaxies, and planets. The story of our universe is a testament to creation from chaos, a journey from singularity to complexity. As we delve deeper, we uncover the processes that formed the foundation of all matter around us. Join us as we continue to unravel the mysteries of our origins in this ever-expanding universe, discovering how it all began with a single, incredible moment. In the moments just after the Big Bang, the universe was a seething cauldron of energy and particles. Protons and neutrons, the building blocks of matter, began to dance together, fusing to form the first atomic nuclei. This was the dawn of elements, as these tiny particles paved the way for the simplest atoms. Electrons soon joined the cosmic ballet, combining with nuclei to create stable atoms. Hydrogen and helium, the lightest and most abundant elements in the cosmos, emerged from this primordial soup. These early moments set the stage for the universe as we know it today, marking the birth of matter from chaos. As we delve deeper into this cosmic tale, we begin to grasp the incredible complexity and beauty of the universe's origins. Next, we'll explore how these first elements led to the formation of stars and galaxies, lighting up the cosmos. Stay with us as we journey through time to understand how these ancient processes continue to influence our universe's evolution. As the universe began to cool, a remarkable transformation unfolded. In the vast, silent darkness, gas clouds started to collapse under the force of gravity. This compression ignited nuclear reactions, giving birth to the first stars. These ancient stellar beacons illuminated the cosmos, marking the dawn of galaxies. Within these nascent galaxies, stars continued their life cycle. Some burned brightly, only to end in cataclysmic supernovae. These explosive events were more than cosmic spectacles. They played a crucial role in the universe's evolution by dispersing heavy elements into space. This elemental enrichment paved the way for complex structures and the diversity of matter we observe today. The formation of these first stars and galaxies signaled a new era where light began to shape the universe's destiny. As we explore this cosmic history, we gain insights into our own origins, understanding that we are made from the same stardust spread across galaxies. This journey through time and space continues to inspire, urging us to delve deeper into the mysteries of our universe. Now, as we look back at these early cosmic events, we turn our gaze forward to unravel the secrets held by the universe's lingering echoes. In the cosmic symphony that is our universe, there exists a faint yet profound echo, the cosmic background radiation. This is not just any radiation, it is a whisper from the early universe, a relic from a time when the universe was but a hot, dense expanse. This radiation is like a time capsule, carrying with it traces of the primordial universe's structure. When we map the temperature of this radiation, we see a snapshot of the universe as it was billions of years ago. These temperature maps reveal subtle variations in density, which acted as seeds for the vast cosmic structures we see today. Each fluctuation is a clue, telling us how galaxies and stars began to form from these initial conditions. Cosmic background radiation stands as one of the most compelling pieces of evidence for the Big Bang theory, reinforcing our understanding of how the universe has evolved from chaos to cosmos. As we journey through this scientific marvel, we start to piece together the story of our origins, one that continues to unfold. Next, we explore how this ongoing expansion shapes the universe today, revealing the dynamic tapestry of cosmic evolution that surrounds us. Today, we stand amidst a universe still echoing the birth pangs of the Big Bang. Across vast stretches of space, galaxies continue to drift apart, revealing the universe's unrelenting expansion. This cosmic dance, first set in motion billions of years ago, endures as one of the great wonders of our cosmos. Imagine the universe as a grand tapestry, constantly stretching and evolving, its threads woven from starlight and time. The Hubble Space Telescope, our window to the stars, captures these magnificent vistas, offering glimpses into both our past and future. Each image tells a story of movement and change, confirming what scientists have long observed, an ever-expanding universe. As galaxies recede into the depths of space, we are reminded of the dynamic nature of our cosmic home. Yet this expansion also poses profound questions about our ultimate fate. What mysteries lie beyond the horizon of our understanding? As we ponder these vast questions, we prepare to venture into the next chapter of our journey. Join us as we explore the future possibilities awaiting the cosmos, from eternal expansion to a potential big crunch. What does destiny hold for this boundless universe? What does the future hold for the universe? As we stand on the precipice of cosmic knowledge, we find ourselves surrounded by theories and possibilities. Some scientists speculate about a big crunch where the universe's expansion halts and reverses, collapsing everything back into a singularity. Others envision an eternal expansion where galaxies drift further apart, stars burn out, and the universe cools into a dark expanse. Imagine witnessing these cosmic possibilities unfold. Each scenario, vast and profound, invites us to ponder our place in the universe's grand narrative. Will we be part of a universe that cycles through endless rebirths, or one that fades into infinity? These questions inspire awe and challenge our understanding, pushing the boundaries of what we know. As we look up at the night sky, filled with stars and mysteries, we are reminded of the delicate balance between known science and the unknown future. Our journey through the cosmos continues, driven by curiosity and the quest for discovery. As we transition to our final thoughts, let's reflect on the universe's endless evolution and our small yet significant role in its story. As we reach the conclusion of our cosmic exploration, we are reminded that the universe is in a state of endless evolution. From the moment of the Big Bang, through the birth of stars and galaxies, to the expansion that continues today, this vast cosmos is ever-changing. Yet within this infinite tapestry, humanity finds its place, small yet profoundly significant. We are but a fleeting moment in the universe's grand timeline, yet our curiosity propels us to seek understanding. Our role, though tiny in the cosmic scale, is pivotal in unraveling the mysteries of existence. We look to the stars not just to comprehend our past, but to ponder our future. The universe, in its boundless complexity, invites us to explore further, to push the boundaries of knowledge and imagination. As we stand on this speck of rock called Earth, we are participants in this majestic cosmic dance. It is a journey that will continue long after we are gone, an evolution without end. In this infinite expanse, may we find inspiration and humility, knowing that while we are small, our quest for understanding is a vital part of this cosmic journey. The universe evolves, and so must we.